These engines, boats, fuel tanks, and motorcycles could have gone up in flames, but as a pardon to those who were caught fishing illegally, the government is returning these gear to the owners. The exercise was launched on Saturday by the Kalangala Resident District Commissioner Apollo Mugume at Mwena Fisheries Protection Unit Detached Base, with caution to fishermen to always follow fishing regulations.
To forgive and return this engine to the fishermen. One of the reasons is that, yes, there have been, some of them were arrested, taken to the prison, and the engine, they have, the FPU has kept engine for almost 2 months, 3 months. So in a way that the way we're engaging these people, we are sending a message that we are giving you the second chance. Please don't get involved in illegal fishing.
Mugume refuted allegations that the unit had sold off confiscated materials.
Because there were some allegations that the soldiers or the FPU have been maybe confiscating their engine, selling them. No. Today we have confirmed, yes, they were arrested in illegalities and the engine were kept safe, and we have reached at the point of handing them back to them. So there is no lost engine, or where they are making false allegations that the FPU sold some engines. It is not true.
The unit says one of the major challenges in fighting illegalities is having local leaders participating in bad fishing practices on Lake Victoria when they are supposed to guide and be exemplary to end illegal fishing on Kalangala Islands.
Some on remand, some were sentenced. You see, when we enter water, we arrest the person who is in possession of an illegality. So we don't look for the big the bosses outside because we don't know them. We get someone who is in the act. Since the RDC requested, there was nowhere I could hesitate to say maybe let us wait for someone who has been sentenced for 3 or 4 months or 6 months to come back, and then we give back the engines. What we are requiring people to bring are the receipts, the owners of the engines to bring receipts or agreement if someone bought an engine. You bring an agreement and your a letter from LOC with your photocopy of a national ID.
Mbutufu chituisiza bulungi kubanga tulinga tubafunye chance ekintu ekyaleti kizibu okusoboka kubanga mtu akwatidwa mu nsobi abeera ko fine naye tufunye chance wa DC.
The exercise is expected to take 3 days to allow fishermen who traverse from far distant islands of Mazinga near the border of Uganda and Tanzania to pick their materials after fulfilling the requirements.
Let us organize today, the 19th, Saturday, and give back people their engines. And he talks to them and sensitizes them about the effect of bad fishing and the good things in good fishing. So it is today where we are giving back the engines, and this exercise will take 3 days. Today, Saturday, Sunday, then Monday, we shall be giving them their engines.
Fishermen, including Jennifer Bosa, have extended their gratitude to the FPU and RDC for their forgiveness and are promising not to engage in illegal fishing anymore.
I had a wish. Because several times they get people in problems and they give them their things.
The exercise will be concluded tomorrow, Monday, at Mwena Fisheries Protection Unit Detached Base. Though some materials are being returned, many illegal boats, nets, hooks are not among them since they were burnt to ashes. Report by Samuel Nkuba for the news.
Okay.